Okay, hello guys. Today is Thursday, and today we're talking about why you might have a hard time going to sleep at night. Remember, I talked about the gallbladder just briefly, I just mentioned the name. And basically, the reason for that is because the gallbladder actually its job is to secrete bile, okay? And the bile is what breaks down fat. So if your gallbladder is affected, then you might have issues with digestion and heartburn and all those things. So that's a reason maybe why you're not able to go to sleep at night. But let's say you go to sleep just fine and you wake up in the middle of the night and you're like, oh, why am I waking up? I don't understand. Okay, it could be the food you're eating is not being digested properly. After age 35 or so, our bodies produce less and less hydrochloric acid and pancreatic enzymes. If you have less of these enzymes being produced, guess what happens to the food as you're eating it? It rots all the way through your digestive tract until it comes out. What's bad about that? The toxins that it secretes during the rotting process is what wakes you up at night. Check it out. We'll have more information on that later on in weeks to follow. Now, today we're continuing to work on our bone density with Chris and Patty, and we're going to be going on the step, and we're going to have little tiny weights. We're going to do some hooks, and we're going to start with a basic right. And if you don't have a step at home, that's okay. You can do it on the floor. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, up. Now let's hook. Right, left. Right, left. Now let's say you don't have a step at home. You can do it like this. Step, step. Right, left. Same thing. The step adds intensity. Let's go two more. Switch to the left. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Are you coming in close so you can see my wrinkles? Huh? I stopped running long distances. That's right. One day I was in my workout studio and my treadmill was facing the mirror. And when I was running, I saw my face going up and down and I was horrified. So I was like, no more running. But Chris is having a marathon that she's gonna coming in a couple weeks, right?
Valentine's Day.
The Valentine, is that the LA Marathon?
LA Marathon.
LA Marathon. So, what can I tell you? You won't see me there because I don't believe in my face sagging. Not that Chris does, right? That sounded weird. But Chris's face doesn't sag. Mine,
awesome.
I don't know. What am I talking about? I have no idea. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.